In last week's video, I left the cabin for a bit and I picked up a special guest. It was not a bunny rabbit. It was my mum. My mum really loves this little bit of land and pottering about in a garden. So she decided to come for the rest of summer or until it gets too cold. So I'm not going to be alone for a while. She is going to be living in the guest house, which is a bit of a mess, so we have to clear that a bit. And yeah, so you'll probably see her in the background just doing her thing. So that's going to be the foreseeable future. Will be a difference to not be on my own again. But it's my mum, so it's different. Meanwhile, this week I have been really busy. I've been working a lot and trying to still spend some time in a garden. We are making a third garden bed and I'm also going to be working in the kitchen. I will be trying to finish some of the trims so I can put in a countertop finally. I'm going to take any opportunity that I do have that I'm not working to do some bits around here. This week is going to be a little bit all over the place, but hopefully I'll get some things done. And yeah, I'm really excited to continue, especially on the kitchen. It feels so calming whenever I finish something and it looks a lot cleaner. So yeah, I hope you come along and enjoy this week's endeavors. Alright, exciting times. I am going to add trims to the kitchen. There, all along this beam, up and down, all of these little details. Because once I have done that, I can put in this kitchen counter, and I am so excited for that. So this is my project for the next few days. Thank you.
this gap. The thing is, I was always going to add a bit of detailing to the top here, which is why it didn't matter when I fixed these. But now I wasn't going to anymore. Now I have a gap and everything is nailed in, and I just know that the wood is going to tear, the nails are going to tear through the wood if I try and detach it. So I think I just have to cover it. And the only thing that I have are these smaller slats, which I think might be okay. I don't want to do the same as I have here. But it's such a waste because I made these and they're going to look really nice behind, like up here, because they've got this little angled detail at the bottom, so I can't really use this anymore. There goes my bit of detailing, which is quite unfortunate. I think I like it. I think it's cute. This kitchen is actually happening. How exciting is that?